I personally got into engineering because in high school I really enjoyed my physics classes that I took.
I always liked playing with Legos and like building things and taking things apart as a kid. So I kind of felt naturally doing mechanical engineering.
Really enjoying mathematics, my physics classes in high school. I just thought that it was the perfect choice for me. And really, ever since I've been here, it's kind of confirmed that.
In high school, I was involved in FIRST Robotics, where I did a lot with the community outreach portion of the team. I learned how important it is to have someone that can translate the technical elements of a robot to an average Joe on the street. So that's something I really enjoy, because with mechanical engineers, you can work in a business setting or you can work on the factory floor.
Engineering was something that I always had kind of in the back of my mind, except I bounced around between a lot of majors when I was going to high school.
I originally came to Purdue wanting to do aerospace. I was pretty set on that. But after just a few weeks freshman year in the FYE program, I decided to do mechanical engineering instead because that better suits my interests.
When I started at Purdue, I actually started as an environmental and ecological engineering major. After one semester, I actually switched into mechanical engineering and have absolutely loved it.
For me personally, mechanical engineering is one of the best because there's so many things you can do with it. And growing up, I always wanted to be involved in a career where I could really design new things and make a difference and help improve people's lives. And there's no better place to do that than mechanical engineering.
I became passionate about engineering because I saw the ability that engineering had in order to help people in their daily lives and to just make the world a better place.
I personally got involved with mechanical engineering overall because it's so versatile. Not only at Purdue do we take courses in a bunch of different fields involving electrical engineering courses, civil engineering courses, as well as thermodynamics, things along those lines. But we also have the opportunity to really personalize our degree and take business courses if that's up our alley and get a specialized minor in anything you can possibly imagine.
Mechanical engineering is so broad that it allows you that freedom to where I can be working next to somebody who wants to go specifically into aerospace even, or in something completely different.
I've actually gotten into research here in two different labs in mechanical engineering. I've done research in biomechanics, and I've also done an independent project where I designed a surgical device for lumbar discectomy surgery.
I'm specifically passionate about design engineering and rapid prototyping, and I've been able to gain these skills through the classroom. I've been able to practice them more through different internships and project teams.
Pretty much anything, because you can all can do anything you want to in mechanical. So I would say whether if you don't know what you want to do yet for engineering, or if you know exactly what you want to do, I would still choose mechanical engineering, because then you'll find out exactly what you really want to do.
You can come into mechanical engineering to do whatever you want, whether it's automotive or going into the space industry or doing something biomedical. Mechanical engineering has a place here for you.